Everybody loves a good deal, and one of the best ways to find great deals? Well, how about a thrift store? Thrift stores are becoming increasingly popular throughout the world, and thrifting has got many people excited for the thrill of the hunt. Websites that promote secondhand shopping like eBay, Poshmark, Mercari, and plenty of brick-and-mortar thrift shops are becoming increasingly popular with a younger generation of shoppers who are more environmentally conscious. The secondhand market is projected to grow to over $70 billion by 2025. So you can see why Deseret Industries is expanding and is looking to take a piece of this pie. Deseret Industries, sometimes shortened to DI, was established in 1938 and is a nonprofit organization and a division of the welfare services provided by the Latter-day Saints Church, or LDS Church, generally known as the Mormon Church. Bet you didn't know that. Now, with more than 40 brick-and-mortar stores throughout the United States, it's a growing chain ready to take on the likes of Goodwill thrift stores. With the majority of their stores on the West Coast, their expansion to Houston, Texas marks their first store east of Utah. Similar to Goodwill and other big chain thrift stores, Deseret Industries gets thousands of items each day. Items like clothing, toys, furniture, electronics, and other donated goods. If you're looking for treasure, you might just hit it big at a DI. Like most thrift stores, DI heavily depends on donated items to resell in their stores. But what sets them apart from other stores like Goodwill is that they actually sell products like furniture and mattresses made by their associates at Deseret Industries Manufacturing. I've seen some of these products in the Houston store. It's actually a really good way to get items you might not want to purchase secondhand. Speaking of the Houston store, as you turn into the Houston location's parking lot, you'll find that there are plenty of parking spaces. And I don't know about you, but that's important to me. When you enter through the front doors, you'll see that this store is bright and new, easy to navigate with its various designated areas similar to that of a department store. It's got clean bathrooms and numerous fitting rooms. This particular store is well organized with a nice variety of items. They're actually pretty good about keeping the shelves stocked with inventory, and their employees are pretty nice too. Overall, it's a great place to go buy secondhand items for your home for a reasonable price. However, it's worth noting that many items are not priced well for reselling. So if you're looking for items to buy to resell on eBay or other platforms, you may find some gems, but it might not be worth the time spent scouring the store. We like the new Houston location and can see ourselves going there to buy stuff for ourselves, but probably not for reselling. With thrifting growing in popularity, it's no wonder Deseret Industries is positioning itself to continue its expansion eastward. You may find one in your city before you know it. Leave us a comment down below about what you think of Deseret Industries, or tell us what your favorite thrift store is. Be sure to subscribe for more thrifting and reselling content. Thanks for watching!